wonderful task of honoring a good friend of mine, a good friend to everyone in this room. Years ago, Dr. Paul Grams, who ran the Detroit Scholastic Chess League, he retired, and no one wanted to take the job. And this next person that I'm going to announce, she took that task. She was a chess mom, she's an educator, and she wears a lot of hats. And I want to just say a few things. I want to thank her for stepping up and running the league. I want to thank her for organizing emails, phone calls to coaches. And that's not an easy thing to do. And she does it. I want to thank her for her kindness, her generosity, and just being one of the biggest supporters for chess. And I would like to bring up to the stage Miss LaRonda McCann.